Oftentimes teens are like, well, I want to talk about this and that. And it's not really, teen talk group maybe isn't the space for that. So, and there might seem to be a level of skills that they need. So what I do in that case is I really try to help understand what they want their life to look like. You know, what are those worth living goals? And trying to tie them in to gain that commitment of like, you know, DBT group would be a really great fit for you in terms of getting to where you want in your life and really trying to gain that commitment that way and kind of, you know, help see how that group could fit better in their life than a teen talk group that might even just reinforce some of their unhelpful patterns.